there's something really pathetic about dating when you're 40. There's a desperation that you can't scrub off. How's it going?
Are you coming to my party tomorrow?
I want to. I have a friend in from out of town, so.
What friend?
I met her on Chatroulette, and she actually has a boyfriend, so.
Kent!
Hi, girl.
Your shirt.
You're tall.
I mean, shorter.
You'd like fooled around with one girl.
A little bit.
And then you came out to your parents.
Yeah.
You know, when you have a house guest, you don't.
Smack it.
What's going on?
This is like we're boyfriend and girlfriend, but we're not having sex.
Women are a gentler species. I just would prefer them.
I hear that Craigslist is good for fulfilling fantasies. I have a fantasy of meeting a beautiful, intelligent, funny woman who also maybe hasn't had much experience with other women.
I'm nervous, I'm excited, and we're about to go meet Josephine.
My life is a bit of a wreck.